Like, what's three trainers that you would never wear?
Three trainers that I never wear?
Yeah.
That's a mad one, because I've done the broad thing. When I say like sandals and that, like Crocs.
No, our trainers.
Our trainers.
Sliders.
Saying I've got to do trainers. No, because there's definitely trainers I wouldn't wear though. You know what, yeah, I'm done with the Cortezes. They was cool. They was cool a couple years ago and I had bare Cortezes. I was gassed. I'll never wear Cortezes again, yeah, because it's a little man thing. Even the big sizes, they just look like they're for a baby. Like, they're meant to be in size, whatever, innit?
Because of the shape?
Yeah. Like, it's proper playful. And then, yeah, there's some Adidas creps here, some Adidas high tops. They're not like superstars on them, they're like some next ones. They got the free straps and that. Fucking my engineer wears them, yeah. I would never wear them, bruv. I don't know what they're called, innit? But
what basketball boots have?
Yeah, they're like some high somethings and like they just got better stuff going on, man. Yeah, man. Shout out to Adidas, but them creps there. Shout out. And what the last one, yeah? Skechers, obviously. Do you see, like, I live in Bromley now, yeah, so it's like sometimes I go into the interview and I'm like, rah, like, I walk past the Bromley, like, I walk past the Skechers store and I think, rah, this must be like the best place to work, because like no one really fucks with this, like, get me, they're just there by themselves all day, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, definitely fuck Skechers. All the other crips is just like, I'm just saying I wouldn't wear them, but Skechers.
So if Skechers sponsored you, if Skechers
sponsored me, this whole interview would be different.
No, and they said
come
that they
check me, give me 100 racks and I'll be saying a different thing.
No, all right, if Skechers hollered you and said, yeah, Max Dart, that
yeah,
you seen your interview on Grand Report and that it was sick, yeah, but we don't let, we want to give you £500,000
yeah
to wear.
Get in shape without setting foot in a gym with Shape Ups from Skechers.
I already feel a difference in the way my jeans fit.
For half a mil?
Yeah, if they told you to bust then you have to endorse it hard.
Endorse it hard?
And wear it every day.
Every day. Hey, listen, yeah, half a mil. Do you know what, yeah, I'll be real, for half a mil, I'll do it. I bet this year, because their man in the comments are going to be like, yeah, Max, the Skechers with the batty and that. But how about this, half a mil, come on, fam. Do you know what that is?
Come on, fam, half a mil, yeah.
I'll kick my nan down the stairs, I'll do bare things.
What? Hey, fam, no. Interview done, fam.
Hey,
fam, we're good. Hey, fam, we're good. Listen, hey, we're going to get back to this music video. Hey, big up my G. Listen, my brother Max Star. Listen, he's not always like this. He's been drinking again.
Yeah. No, I'm being serious though, mothers, because trust me, half a mil is a bad thing, fam. You could buy your family member a new whole body, fam, like, let alone, bro. You know what I mean? Trust me, man.
Saying that on my G, man. So, have you got any new music coming or anything?
Yeah, every single other week on YouTube, just type in Maxstar, you're going to see something new.
All right, let them know, man. All right, cool.